in terms of getting the checks out and the timeline, Dave. Good morning.
Yes, good morning. Thanks, Chris, for having me on. I appreciate it. Yes, the USDOL accepted our budget, and with some, we went through the implementation plan. They were quite happy with it, and then I had to give them assurances in the next 90 days that we would stand up the rest of the implementation plan and clean it all up, and that they were going to go ahead and release the money to us, so we should be getting it this week sometime. And it'll be the first allotment, and as we draw down on that allotment, they will give us another allotment, and we'll just keep moving forward and with allotments until we finish the program.
Well,
so go ahead, Sabrina.
But from what I understand, employees, though, can't go in and file applications just yet?
No, or not can't? Yet.
Okay.
This whole process will be strictly an online application process, just like it's being done all over the nation. Mm-hmm. This, and it's going to be no different. So that's what I'm doing now. I after this and the Zoom, I'll go back to the software, and we're vetting each line and each page and pulling out what's not needed and trying to make sure that they're, it is a smooth and condensed, because this is a huge package that had unemployment insurance and PUA for design for states, and they are whittling it down for Guam, and that's how they're able to deliver a product within a month and a half instead of 12 to 18 months like most places.
So when do you anticipate that the employee employee module will be completed so that people can who are affected can apply? Because that needs to be done first, right, before you can cut the checks.
Yes. And we're still running with the vendors and procurements and getting everything. Everything is running in parallel path. I got like 5, 6, 7 things going on, developing and moving. But I'm hoping in a couple weeks, give or take. Okay. It all depends. This really, the program integrity and the software is the crutch of the whole program. If this gets lit up and it runs smoothly and adequately and does what it needs to be done, then the program is just now getting the information in from each claimant and logging in and putting it in. This program will accept from iPhones to Androids, the iPads, the computers. You can do this all on that. And essentially what I'm asking now, what you should do is try to get your documents in electronic form. Your driver's licenses, your passports, your social security cards, your check stubs, your employee furlough letters, whatever you need to load up that will best validate this claim, then please get it in electronic format, because the next thing you're going to do is apply online. And I'm calling out to all businesses, hotels, restaurants, individuals on this island. This is an island-wide program that is going to need everybody to reach out and help.
Does this application need to be approved by USDOL or it's good to go?
No, it's good. This program has been already implemented in 7 states, and it's been vetted through USDOL. And that's not only that, but this program also is the same vendor that talks to that designed our Hire Guam and the employer module. So when this program is finished and that they have to, they're still unemployed, their information will shift over to the Hire Guam, and then the AJC will take over. And that's why I'm getting dislocated worker funding. And then we can retrain, re-educate, or help you look for work when you're done with this program. And all that information seamlessly moves between. And that's what's the good thing. And that's why the difficulty in trying to get everything up and running, that I really need to make sure that the program integrity is there.
Right. Dave, so when you said a couple weeks, did you mean that in a couple weeks we'll have the application, or in a couple weeks we'll be sending checks out?
Good question, because there's parts to that. One of the things, while the team is working on vetting the program and getting that up and running, I'm also trying to vet a pre-application. because the application came out like 15 pages, 14 pages, and was just too voluminous. And so I'm trying to get it down to essential information to organize the claimant to have written down, and in order to, so when they go online, everything is there. All they have to do is just answer questions off the top of their heads, or the call in, or the processor, whatever it is, or your family friend, or your business who's going to help you apply online. I'm telling you, so I'm trying to get that out, and I'm hoping to get that out this week if everything goes well. Then the online will go up and run, and then once the people start doing it online, we can start to see what kinks, what problems, what tweaks in the software, and we can make those adjustments. And when it's online, I'm training the staff that we brought on and detailed to start get trained up so that we can start the processing center and start accepting call-ins and walk-ins and start that side of the application process too. So all things are going on at the same time. And also we're still tweaking the implementation plan, because that was one of the agreement, is that they were very impressed with the implementation plan, but of course we haven't fully implemented the program, so there was holes that need to be filled in and processed. So we're doing that as quickly as possible, getting the procurements, getting the equipment and supplies, getting everything in line. There's so many, it's so complicated, but we're doing it, and I'm gonna get this done. And it's gonna be done as quickly as possible. And it may not be the best and the most solid, because it wasn't from the ground up, but it will do what I'm hoping that it'll do, and we can get everybody application in and start processing and getting that money out.
Okay, Dave, I know you got that 9 o'clock Zoom, so thanks for the update, man. Is there anything else in closing you want to add?
Just get your documents up, and please, Island, people, businesses, help us get your friends, employees, and families to do it online, so they can all get the money out as quickly as possible. Thank you, Chris and Sabrina. I really appreciate you guys getting this word out and helping me do your part to get the information and get these people up and running. I will feed you more when I have more time.
Thank you.
Can you also send us over that video that DOL?
I got it.
You got it? Okay. Yeah, we'll post that.
Yeah,
thank you, Dave.
All right.
Okay, watch your hands.
Guys.
Okay, so 8:58. Of course, Labor Director Dave De La Sola. Yeah, let me send you that.
Yeah, we could actually post that, because it's like a FAQ, right?
Right.
And a lot of people have been asking about this FPUA. We just love saying that, FPUA.
It sounds like a pickup line.